What's up, folks, and welcome back to Dice Reacts, back at ya with another banger. Yes, folks, I'm in Metal Arhead Studio, and I'm trying to do this banger for you guys. Well, for you guys, and also my lady, she asked me to do this track from Home Free. First time she saw me react to Home Free, she is in love with Home Free, and I'm scared I'm gonna lose her, man. Home Free, you guys better cool out on the good songs. You guys are too good, man. I love your cover songs are so good, and your originals as well, guys. So I've never heard Home Free do this track, When a Man Loves a Woman. Oh my goodness, I know they are gonna kill it. So guys, we ain't gonna waste no more time. We're just gonna get right into it, folks. We're gonna get right in to it. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh my goodness. That's right, folks. Guys, I gotta take it back. Guys, we can't let this slip and slide like it ain't spectacular, guys. It is. Oh my goodness. The way it started off from the jump, from the get-go. Guys, they do a cool job doing covers. Man, gotta give those guys their money, man. I heard they've been around from since 2000, like 20 years now, over 20 years. And the first time of me hearing them, shame on me, man. Shame on me. Guys, let's take it back.
Misery, if she is blind for a fool,
Performance, man. What a performance. Oh my goodness. Guys, I ain't gonna lie. This is the best cover I've heard to When a Man Loves a Woman. Honestly, this cover song? Damn. That guy, yeah, I don't know his name, but the passion in his voice? Man, I can feel it, man. Jeez. Wow. Babe, this one's was for you. I know you love Home Free, and this one's for you. You know, when the woman, he's sleeping in the rain. Yeah, I got sinus. I don't know if I can sleep out in the rain. I got a bad sinus. You should know that, baby. Yes, guys, this was a flawless performance, man. Home Free, honestly, I thought it would have been an okay performance. Wow, but it was really off the charts. And they did it with one main singer, and the harmonies were done with the rest of the group. It was very good, very good. I don't know how to choose with who does what, how to go about doing that, how. I mean, like, I'm confused. Like, well, not confused. I mean, they have a method to the madness, but with so many talented singers in this group, how do you choose who has a song, who's the main singer of a song? To me, that would be difficult in a group that good. You know, do they raffle, you know, and decide, okay, you're gonna do that song, you're gonna be the lead vocalist? How did they go about doing it? It'd be very difficult. Yeah, wow. Guys, you know, I felt that. Guys, I felt this song. I felt it. I don't know if I was too loud or overpowering anything that he was singing, but guys, I couldn't help myself. When a man loves a woman, how can you help yourself, man? Guys, don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Like the video, share with your friends and your family. You'll certainly help me out here on this channel. Don't forget to leave a comment. Let me know what's on your mind. Dice Reacts got your back. Feel free to leave some suggestions, engage with the audience, because that's what we're here for on this channel. We are here for one another, folks. So don't you ever, ever forget that. I'm going to be doing plenty of reactions tonight. Metal Rhead is also in the building with me. He's just taking a little break. I wanted to do a little solo. I wanted to feel this track, you know, eat it up, you know. He's going to be doing it as well, so you guys check out for that. Yeah, Metal Rhead Reacts. Yes, folks, I'm going to be leaving his link in the description box, so you guys check him out, show him some love. So, not going to hold the guys any longer. This is going to be it for my reaction. This way, I'm going to be making my exit. So, until next time. Yeah, Metal Rhead loves to hear me say that. Until next time. Peace out.